The following contest is a Fatal 4-Way Tag Team Match and is for the WWE Undisputed Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 375 pounds, the team of Dominic and Rey Mysterio.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
And their opponents first, at a combined weight of 466 pounds. They are the WWE Undisputed Tag Team Champions, Riddle and the Viper Randy Orton, RK-Bro.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love them. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
They are ready for a fight.
Making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 574 pounds, the Red Faction.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
This is gonna be good.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 492 pounds, Eli and Elias, the Family.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic fast.
Whatever team comes out of this with their hand raised is going to make a strong case for being the best in WWE.
He catches Dominic with a counter. He's returned. returning fire. Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
And they need to go to wrestling every match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
Oh, man. With the reversal.
Down to the windpipe.
Ooh, right to the leg.
Cutting blow to the back.
Ooh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Big right to the back of the leg. A counter answered by enough.
And way up. He's turning the tables. Countered it just in time. Champ taking the worst end of the exchange. Mysterio counters quickly, and this might not have a pleasant ending. Well, scattered reversal there.
Oh, that'll rock you.
DDT!
He was out of the
guarantee. Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Nicely done.
This is why we're in the match. He's doing a lot of damage in the front.
Nice escape.
Connects on the kick.
Oh, he retaliates.
Oof, nails the midsection.
Here we go.
done.
Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.